Hey guys, welcome to Life on the Road with me, Jenny Gill. We are in Los Angeles, California. I think we're going to go on a little bike ride today. I don't like wearing those padded shorts, those bike shorts with that pad on your seat. They feel so awkward. But they are a must. Anyway, I'm going to put on a pair of those babies and go see the sights.
Long after dawn, 20 years had come and gone. I'm the wind it chased for me. A day in June.
We're in Griffith Park. It's awesome out here. We went up this humongous hill. I was bringing up the rear end. 20 something. Can't keep up with the next generation. Anyway, this is awesome out here. I'm glad I got out of the room. I just hope I can make it back.
Broken world and pale in comparison to you, Caroline. I'm on my way back home to you. Imagine what I'm going through without you by my side.
You guys are such good Samaritans. The karma is gonna like flow in.
Good, man.
Oh, no.
Whoa! Oh, ho, ho.
Please don't destroy my bike. Karma.
Nice too.
I should probably just keep walking.
No, you guys are wonderful.
No, we're not trying. We're just,
I've had enough
we're
just, of
this. No, I'm just trying to fix it.
Say a prayer for me. I hope you will remember me.
About 9 years ago, I used to ride all the time. And it was about 10 black cars.
We need a picture of that. Hearing?
Yeah. Good Samaritan.
Did you video? Did you even get that on?
Rocky Mountain High. Told them all about you because
that's great.
Gotta get some relief here.
Love you best, Caroline. I'm on my way back home to you. Can't imagine what I'm going through without you by my side.
Listen to my Titans. Awesome. 2-1. Life doesn't get better. Thank you.
I could try it.
Hey, this is my Facebook friend Joseph. Say hey.
Hey. Welcome to California, Jen. The Greek Theater.
Here we are at the Greek Theater at Soundcheck. And Joseph gave me a link to help us with our biking.
Yep.
We can check out all these trails everywhere we go. So thank you for that.
Thank you. is 6:45, and I change clothes about 500 times because people are saying it's going to be cold outside, and I don't have the perfect outfit for that kind of chilly weather. So I think it's going to be good though. Amy's doing her meet and greet right now. Kim is finishing up, getting ready, pretty much ready. So I'm going to warm up, and we're going to do the show. I'm really excited about tonight. Okay.